Friends Hall 6, Rookie Division, opening round, the first 9 holes. And the wind, it is similar with the qualifying rounds. I make the Albatross, let's watch it. I play with the M7, you can play also with the M6, 5, no problem. 4.5 top, one left with the navigator ball. We will bulk the target to put a little bit the red ring, almost a half inside in the rough. Now we'll adjust plus 10% at max, that is 1.6 rigs here, plus 15% at max, excuse me, plus 15. And I will make a baby curl to the left. You can play also with a quasar ball to have to put 2 left spin, and you will not need the baby curl. But it's better, I think, the navigator for the second shot to reduce a little bit the wind. Okay, the second shot, I play plus 10% at max. I have a sniper 10, it's a little advantage club here for the rookie. Sorry for my subscribers if they don't have this club. Maybe you will need less backspin or little more topspin with the lower level sniper. Excuse me, I put the same shot, second shot. Let's watch it. I put my sniper at maximum position, probably yours if you don't have a level 8 plus, you will not go there with the blue ring close to the, and I make a little bit of backspin and left spin to leave a little bit the ball guide short of the hole and little aiming on the right side of the pin. If you have a sniper 7, you have to leave it quite shorter because the ball guide is not advantage. Also the 8, adjust plus 10% at max. Hit perfect. And the ball went nicely and dropped on the left side of the hole, even if I was aiming on the right side of the hole. And this hole needs to offset the ball guide a little bit on the right side, guys. Remember that. If you like the video, press the like button, subscribe. If you are not already one, thank you for watching very much and good luck at the tournament.